Come on!
Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for coming back for another video. Today we're here at a sold out Suncorp Stadium in Brisbane, and we're here for a rivalry that is about to be born. It's fever pitch here at Suncorp Stadium. Fever pitch in Brisbane. Atmosphere's electric already. The tension, not really. It's not as big as Roosters Rabbitohs. You guys all know that. We all know that it's always going to be forever in our shadow. Dolphins Broncos. But anyway, we're here. First ever battle for Brisbane. Dolphins in the Broncos. It's going to be awesome. Can't wait. Was really looking forward to going to this all, basically all season, but it was sold out during the week. Almost missed out, but anyway, we're here. We made it, so it's going to be awesome. Hope you guys enjoy the video. If you're new around here, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, favorite the video. You guys know the drill. Follow me on TikTok, follow me on socials. It's going to be a massive night. Alrighty guys, let's get inside. Kickoff's not too far away. Let's get inside. Enjoy the first ever battle for Brisbane. I am so excited. Let's get inside. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Fins up, baby. Manufactured rivalry, manufactured chance, manufactured atmosphere. Very good.
Our numbers again, Reece Walsh. Come on, in the top. Great defense for the Dolphins.
First try at the derby to the Broncos. Yeah, he got this. They tried to go to the right side of the Broncos and they went to the left. And, yep. Gotta be okay. Gotta be okay. Broncos is still here with massive blow. Oh!
Minutes out from half time, it's 4-1.
Look, Dolphins, Allianz, if they can score, maybe 4-6-4. It's evenly matched. Both of them had equal share of the ball. That assist that the Broncos have executed at the moment.
Come on, Dolphins!
A lot of drop errors and penalties, but it's a good game. Here we go, numbers. Go! Go! Oh, in the clutch again. Great defence for the Broncos.
Oh wow, again the Broncos saved the day. What a great half. Not really, no, that was a poo slinger. But anyway, 4-0. Broncos 4, Dolphins 0. Very sloppy first half, I must say. In saying that though, Broncos defense has been good, but after that, really been sloppy as the Dolphins come back out in the second half. But just hope the second half is a lot better than the first. Yeah, second half on the way.
Alright, numbers of the Broncos walls. Oh. Alright, come on, there it is! Broncos did it again!
Score by the Broncos,
scored
by number 5, Selwyn. Broncos are Dolphins lead to score.
Hammer was always going to get him, but that shot, Ezra Man's going to run himself. Oh! They bombed that. Great defense from the Bronx. Again. Oh, quick, go! Yeah! Ezra Dolphins first! We've got a game on now. 22 minutes to go.
Oh, numbers. Come on again.
If he would have scored that.
Bundled
him
off, and then...
Oh, he's not gonna flick it back in, you should have just scored yourself! He had Nichols' feet!
Oh, you should have passed! Why did you pass?
Oh, good kick! Oh, no! Yeah! Reynolds nailed this from the sideline to put the Broncos back in front. He kicked it. Broncos fans love it. It's going to set up. Oh, what in the trouble though? This is the chance! That's the chance the Dolphins needed! Can they deliver? They saved the day! Gotta get a repeat. Oh!
51,000. Bullshit, the amount of empty seats I'm seeing tonight. Wouldn't be a game in Brisbane without fans walking out of the stadium a minute before full time. Is there a fire drill? Is there a fire drill? Is there a...
What a game. The Broncos rejoice. The home is secure. Full time. Broncos 18, Dolphins 4. Great game.
Well, second half anyway. Time at Suncorp Stadium. This is the day after, of course. The Broncos 18, Dolphins 12. Good game of footy. Wouldn't say great. The first half was really sloppy. Second half was not too bad, but made it interesting and entertaining in the end. But all in all, good effort. 51,000 in the house. Good effort as well. Great to see the full house get around this rivalry. But don't ever compare it to Roosters Rabbitohs again. I'll make that very clear. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you're new around here, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, follow me on TikTok, and follow me on Instagram at Hainsy_YT. Really appreciate your support. Just hit over 2,100 on TikTok, and we're 737 on... We are Boeing 737 subscribers on YouTube. Alrighty guys, but yeah, really appreciate the support, but let's keep growing. Let's get to 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year. That's the goal. Alrighty guys, we're going to get out of here. I hope you guys enjoy the vlog. Next week, we'll be at Roosters EELS at Allianz. Can't wait for that. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys then. Enjoy the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next one. But until then, goodbye for now.